You may approach.
Well, thank you.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me? Yes, sir, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me.
What?
Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree?
I agree.
Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice. And you're just the dear girl to season them for me. You'll find right. That grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Right. Okie dokie, so take that. Pepper grinder. You have just obtained the Duchess's Picnic Edition Pepper Grinder. Spice up your foes. Prepare savory snouts. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay. Haha, sweet. Bolterfly. Nice. Huh, interesting. So does that, like, yeah, it overheats. Or something, I don't know. I see. I don't want it to overheat, you know. I see. Tap to switch enemies. Okay. That's very nice. I can use the blade and I can use the the pistol thing here. A pepper gun, I suppose. Oh my god, he got me! He got me! Shifted to dodge! This is gonna take some getting used to, I suppose. Come on! Oh, tab to. Okay, I get it. Yeah, sure. Weird. Fucking weird. Was there something here? Nope. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, there's a dude there. It's nice that they, oh, look at that. It's a snout. Follow every domain, keeping you out for snouts. Enter aiming mode and shoot the snout with a pepper grinder. Once snout is full of pepper, it will reveal paths and collectibles. Nice. Okie dokie, I'm just going to pick this up before we go any further. Oh. Snout, snout. My cat seemed to aim at it. Okay, but fine. This is so weird. Oh, it's just going back to the lady. Do I have to go back there then? She got her snout. Even though she already had one. Ba-dum-tsh! Well,
thank
two, I suppose.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
It's not very nice. Break the Duchess basket to receive a reward. Teeth. And a new keyhole. Oh, I can't go outside now? Damn it, I should have explored a bit more. Maybe this is outside again. Huh. There's another snout over there. Come on. Damn snout! Dun dun dun. I'm sure that's not going to be annoying. Gonna take a bit getting used to get used to this. Oh no, it's blocked again. Aw, come on. I wanna get rid of that before killing that little thing there. I think we're good now. Whoa, what was that? Whoa! Crazy ass combat. It's always hard in the beginning, and then in the end, I tend to sort of get used to it. Oh, there's one more down there. Keeping it in for snouts. Yeah, I get it. Anything else? Nope. Down we go. What is this? Nothing. Yeah, I better check up there first. There are teeth. I think I can jump over here. And then maybe I can get across there. Ah, it's probably too far. Must be a way. There we go.
Finish your soup, girls. Bovine juvenile gave their all.
What is that? Huh. Okay. Well then. Good thing I went up there. Would have hated myself if I realized in the end that it was the wrong way to go. Tiny! Big! Down here. Ooh, that probably wasn't it. At least there's an autosave feature. Where do I need to go? Any tips? Aha! A keyhole! I hear something snouting. Oink, oink. Huh. Aha, it's just a secret passageway, I suppose. Do you see it? I don't see it. But I can hear it. Oink, oink. Where are you, snout? Something up there. Hmm. How might we get about going up there? It's like whenever I play a game with a special English accent, I seem to adopt it. I think I need to go up there. And then further on from that, maybe float around a bit. Whoa. Ah, there's a snout there. Here, piggy, 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 piggy. That's so weird, though. Is it this way, or...? Aha. But I've already been over here. Okay, I suppose. Still don't know what the teeth are for, but I guess that comes around at some point. Gimme, 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 gimme. 204? When I was young, we had to walk 5 miles through the snow to get our teeth. This game is pretty. Oh! Slithering ruin. wasn't hard at all. There might be more, though, coming soon, but, death. Die! Whoa, don't fall off, Alice! Jesus Christ, girl. Dang, girl. Whoa! Huh? This game is twisted like fuck. What was that? That's probably not good. I can jump down there. Yeah, let's go towards the dangerous looking stuff. Up, up and away! Oh, I need to dodge more. I think it's a nice little twitch with the pepper gun there. How can I get over there? I can go like this, I think. I had actually planned to play the first Alice. I had planned on playing the first Alice, and I got it downloaded, got it to work on Windows 7, which was difficult as hell. And then I just wanted to see how the game panned out, and I was really enjoying myself, and I figured it's probably a good time to go back and start it over so I could record some stuff. But then I realized I'd already played for an hour, so that was kind of wasted. Hey, kitty. Oh, kid. Dodge. Okay, fine. You want to fight? You talking to me? You talking to me? I'll stab you, man. Stab your little baby face. Ah, fuck. I tried to deal with the controls here. Yeah, you're not supposed to. Ah, get it off, get it off, get it off! I can shift. Get it off. It's not the easiest controls to get a move on or get a hang off. I guess you use the pepper gun for that. I'd rather not. I want to get rid of the flies first. That'll do. Hollow eye wives. Read as your life depended on it, because it does. Gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival before the pearly gates. My friends can use the choppers, and you'll improve your weapon's capacity. Okay. Huh. When you have enough teeth for an upgrade, I'll take them from you and upgrade your weapon. Would you like to upgrade your weapon blade or your pepper grinder? I don't know. I don't have enough teeth for the pepper grinder. Fast attack with focused damage. The Vorpal Blade is relying on most succession. I don't know. Okay. But what do you... Yeah, I suppose... Vorpal Blade 2. Better weapons will increase your chance of survival in the Wonderland. In Wonderland. Keep an eye out for the 2-3 encounter. Okay, so that definitely inclines me to pick up teeth. So I suppose now it does more damage, or...
Peter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Epitaph? Yeah, it's probably just more damage. And I say just. It might be really significant. Probably yes. Probably yes. Veil of Tears, Looking Glass Railway. Let me know if you hear any snouts, right? Any secrets? No? Suppose not. I must say, this game is really intriguing. Intriguing. Whip.
Button. 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 Press the button. Press the button. Press the button, would you?